Hi everyone, I am Dr Sandeep Sharma, professor in charge of library in Guru Nanak University Amritsar. The topic of today is that is the IT enabled services we are providing in the library, and the topic is IT enabled smart libraries. So well, Guru Nanak University Amritsar is having a state of art library in the northern India, and it's fully equipped with the, you can say, many IT enabled services. So that is the strength of the library these days. So as you know, today is the era of technology, and it's changing day by day. So with the change of the technology, the library also has to be upgraded accordingly. So in our university, so a fully integrated LMS COA has been implemented in the library with the complete RFID integration, which automates a data collection and facilities automated access to a faculty, research scholar and student. In this system, once student or faculty members enter in the library, his or her they can enter automatically. Attendance is recorded by tapping the RFID smart tag. So RFID smart ID card issued to them, so which having the, you can see, accessible at the access control flap barriers. So student faculty members can independently issue return books these days if we having that RFID equipment, intelligent return trolleys in our library. So all the users can be tracked this account by using this on QR system, where they can see the details of the books issued to them, due date and fine imposed in the case of the delay at extra. So I mean to say that if you having all these kind of facilities in the library, so it means that is will definitely give the benefit to the library. Like as a file tracking system, whenever we are have to find out any file within our organization, on the similar pattern, the GNDU is in the process to design an app for the students as well as the faculty member to search the location of the book in the library. Because as a being, you can say, in charge of the library, so I have seen many times it happen. The students are placing the books on the wrong shelves, and what, or it is basically the tough job for the restorer also to find out those books. So it means if we having that kind of app, so it means your book will speak itself that where it is lying over there. And for the future, the normal shelves, traditional shelves, can be replaced within the smart shelves also. So that is designed in this way so that whenever the students or either the faculty member or any user, whenever they are placing the books on the wrong shelves, so it means your that shelf will start giving the error message. So I think these kind of technologies we can you can see implemented within our library. So I hope that in the future, that these kind of, you can say, the smart shelf as well as the smart way to handling of the books will be the part of the library soon. Thank you very much.